I'll show you how to create this character render scene in 5 minutes, by using an add-on called Human Generator. Human Generator is not a free add-on, and it can be purchased from Blender Market. Human Generator is the best character generation software I've used for Blender, and I recommend everyone to use it. Type N to bring up the Properties panel. Go to Human Gen tab to start to use the add-on. We can click here to select a base character model. Human Generator's models have fully rigged armature, and that's a great time saver. All we need to do is changing the setting values like this, in order to create unique characters. We can randomize all facial features, or change the settings one by one. This is the fastest and the easiest character generation process I have ever used. We can customize the hair mesh like this. The character generation is complete. Now we can add the cloth and work on posing the mesh easily like this. I'll create a background plane, and use the sky texture as the scene's lighting. Let's turn off, use nodes, under compositing. I'll also use 32 samples to render. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.